Hello, dear viewers. Mizzy Mojo presents.
I deliver, but I know me fisherman. But I'm about to catch this fish, me I'm about to catch this fish. I know if it's my life for another man.
Besides the showbiz life, the rented things for the music videos and the exposed overrated things, most musicians have quite a comfortable life, and for the wise, the music industry is only a form of leverage to acquire investment and to use their popularity for alternative sources of income. We cannot conclusively come to a list of the richest artists in Nigeria, but we can confidently say that this list is pretty close. So lovely Mizzy Moz, please relax, as Mizzy Mojo presents, Top 10 Richest Musicians in Nigeria. If this is your first time here, be sure to hit the subscribe button below and tell your loved ones about Mizzy Mojo.
My time is running out. I better get it now.
Although new on the list of the richest musicians in Nigeria, Tiwa Savage is arguably the best female musician in Nigeria and even Africa as a whole. Hard-working Tiwa Savage has shown over the years that she is a force to be reckoned with in the Nigerian music industry, as she has fiercely competed with her male counterparts. Wizkid's new best friend and rumored lover Tiwa Savage is a Pepsi brand ambassador, and the ambassadorial deal is reportedly worth over 70 million naira. Tiwa Savage is also a brand ambassador for other popular brands like MTN, Conga, Maggi and Forte Oil. She charges around 2 to 4 million naira for shows and concert. Tiwa Savage's net worth is estimated to be around 1.2 billion naira, surpassing Timahir's 1.1 billion naira net worth.
The things are fresh and we're spending the bands. Should I pounce on a door? Good life, good life. Nothing else but good vibes, good vibes.
Although currently struggling to drop a hit song, Iyanir is arguably the best Nigerian R&B artiste. Joined on Jazzy's Mavin Records around early 2017, and rumored to have exited the record label also, he is still one of the richest musicians in Nigeria. Iyanir is a brand ambassador for brands like Solo, a telecom company, Utila, MTN and many more. Iyanir's net worth is estimated to be around 1.8 billion naira.
Oh God, you don't make me want to. Kololo, 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 mame.
Banky W is the CEO of the popular EME music label, which once had Wizkid and Scales as their artists. Banky W is an important figure in Wizkid's success story, and he has gone to help other musicians like Scales and Shady to come into the spotlight. Banky, who recently got married to Nollywood actress Herdesua, is a brand ambassador of Samsung, Sirik and Dubai Travels. Arab Money, right? The EME's boss net worth is estimated to be around 2.3 billion naira.
Oya putabanu, iyewe jekwe mewe. Oya lechabanu, oya tepoko mume. Asamini tewe, iyewe jekwe mewe.
The Nigerian multi-instrumentalist, popularly known by his stage name Flavor and Abania, has been featured by almost every artist in Nigeria. The versatile singer has been a relevant personality since he came into the spotlight. He knows exactly what it is, what people want to hear, and he delivers exactly that with the help of his guitar. He is a Globacom ambassador, the same company that has supported most of the richest musicians in Nigeria. Flavor's net worth is estimated to be around 2.5 billion naira.
Came into the game, no one replaced me. Me love mine, I see straight, me no chaser. All of my guys know me all about me paper. Me call me girls all around me no chaser. Starboy, call me number.
The one and only African Starboy Wizkid is arguably the best Nigerian musician, and is also the most successful Nigerian musician internationally. He is the first Nigerian musician to be featured on the Guinness World Records, as his effort on Drake's One Dance was recognized globally. He won a lot of international awards in 2017, including Billboard Music Awards and a BET Award. Davido's fierce rival turned brother Wizkid has so many endorsement deals from big brands such as MTN, which is estimated to be around 120 million naira, Pepsi, and many more. Wizkid's net worth is estimated to be around 2.9 billion naira.
She's a fan. She wants to blow me. She wants to. When I'm not standing, I'm stealing. Shawty, baby. Yeah.
Davido is one of Nigeria's leading pop stars, and he is greatly recognized for his versatility as a performer, songwriter and record producer. Davido is arguably the hottest Nigerian musician of 2017 as he dropped a lot of fire jams, and as you guys know, more hits equal more money. Davido is the most watched Nigerian musician on YouTube, with just three of his music videos gathering over 100 million views. Davido also earned over $100,000 from his YouTube channel, and is also arguably the highest paid Nigerian musician of 2017. Davido's net worth is estimated to be around 2.9 billion naira. Apart from his music, Two-Face is also popular for his baby mama dramas. He is a father to many kids from three or more different women. But apart from all this minor controversies, he has an extremely sympathetic personality, and is well respected and loved in the Nigerian music industry. A fact that was confirmed to judging by how many people showed up for his 41st birthday celebration. Two-Face has enough money to cover up for his youthful exuberance, as his net worth is estimated to be around 4.5 billion naira. Banch is a Nigerian musician, singer-songwriter, entrepreneur and television personality. He founded the popular Mahits music record label with Don Jazzy, before he later left the record label to start his own DB Records. Dibanj is more of a businessman than a musician. He was signed as an ambassador by World Bank to campaign against poverty in Africa. Dibanj is a brand ambassador of brands such as La Nigeria, Apple's Beats by Dre, telecommunications giant Glow and many other brands. Dibanj's net worth is estimated to be around 5 billion naira.
Up to something, no be smarting. Check my melody, stop the darling. Talk to my baby, wait, I'm calling. Yeah, we up to something.
Don Jazzy is the only person on this list who has produced lots of songs, but has no track to call his. Don Jazzy is one of the richest producers in Africa, if not the richest. He has endorsement deals with brands such as Samsung, Loya Milk, Conga and so on. He is also the CEO and chairman of the popular Mavin Records. His net worth is estimated to be around 6.5 billion naira. Peter and Paul Okoye are the richest twins not just in Africa, but in the world. Every other rich twin is on a different planet. Although they split it early this year, each one of the P-Square twins have an estimated net worth of 7.5 billion naira, thus having a combined net worth of over 15 billion naira. Their official YouTube channel is the most watched Nigerian musician YouTube channel, having over 383 million views. P-Square has earned over $300,000 from their YouTube channel. They are also the only Nigerian musicians who own a mansion in the billionaire neighborhood, Banana Island. So that's it. Top 10 most richest musicians in Nigeria. Thanks for watching and be sure to hit the subscribe button below. See you on our next video.